dinner, Scuderi. A few empty seats in the crowd. And joining me in the box for special comments will be Matthew Richardson.
How are you, Dan? Tonight should be a great game.
Tonight, it's the Magpies versus the Bulldogs. It's round one of the season.
It's huge. You win that first game of the season. You want the next game to come around straight away whilst you're running.
Here we go. It's Collingwood versus the Bulldogs. Has it now. He has the ball. Goes short with a hand pass. Greenwood free kick. Pass by Greenwood. Gets a handball away, has it now. He gets his hands on the footy. We get a ball up on the wing. Grundy hits it. The bouncing ball is controlled. Dalhouse lays it off by hand. Liberatore with a kick at goal. Liberatore goes goalward. It's true. He sinks his first goal. The Bulldogs get a goal. And that goal is right off the top shelf for him. His face says it all. Grundy with the mighty fist. Roughhead comes away with the ball. It bounced straight into his hands as if he'd just called a puppy with a whistle.
Side bottom. He's a very intelligent guy. He always seems to make the right decisions no matter what's happening on field around him. He gets boot to the ball. Roberts by hand.
Grundy will get the free. Moves it quickly by hand. Dunk doesn't want it. He hands it back. He asks for it back. Boyd intercepts it. Boyd has it. He decides to play on. It's a shocking kick. It bounced straight into his hands as if he'd just called a puppy with a whistle. A clean pickup. He picked it up off the ground. Puts the head down as he runs in. Cramery executes the goal well. That's his first. Kicks the goal. That'll be a team lifter.
Cramery is good on both left and right, so kicking off either side is just not an issue for him.
A brief moment of serenity before the ball is bounced and the ruckman unleash. With the ball now. There's players everywhere, but somehow he manages to send out the handball. He has clearly been shopping at Clangers or Us. Blair, I've got no idea how he managed to get that out. Gathered by Johannesson. Clear free kick. Into the game comes Hoskin Elliott. A routine, strictly speaking, is not a routine if you have to think about it. Blair dead in front of goals. Collingwood on the scoreboard now. The Rucks prepare to go at it for this bounce. Umpire bounces the ball. Keefe with the tap. The ball spills to Roberts. He handballs it. Liberatore racking up the possessions. Main being paid a free there. Main sends the ball on its way. Wells has it. Sends the Sharon on its way. Well, you can really tell he loves taking a contested mark.
Keith's really good at reading the play out on the field. He just needs to start doing it faster. Campbell blocks it. Roberts plays it off to the man on the run. He's blocked it.
It'll be a ball up. Keith gets the tap. Able to grab it on the half volley. The siren sounds and that's the end of the opening term. The scores, the Bulldogs, 12 to the Magpies, 6.
The Magpies need to break the scoring momentum that we're seeing. They need to rotate their flexible personnel and alter the trend of the game.
Let's see with the stats. Here we go again, quarter number 2.
Football doesn't build character, it reveals it.
Grundy with the punch. It bounced straight into his hands as if he'd just called a puppy with a whistle. Greenwood with the ball.
booted by Barker.
The contest, no match for him. Jams it on the boot. Johannesson claims the ball.
Johannesson, he's got a few tricks up his sleeve, so defenders will have to be on their game. Dalhaus dishes it off to the running man. Roughhead takes a shot, straight into the woodwork. I reckon he's a little bit unlucky there. The Bulldogs have the edge over Collingwood in this match.
That's one area of his game that does need improvement.
Greenwood marks. Goes by hand. Grundy feeds it wide. Caught. Barker decides to play on.
Going for goal number one.
Close call, but it's just made it for a score. Barker kicks his first. Ruckman awaiting the bounce. More bounce than a dodgy chip. Big thump from Grundy. Pendlebury manages to get the handball out of the pack. And he's heading for home. Moore just kicked it where he was aiming. And he was aiming through the behinds, I think. I would have expected him to nail that. Morris gets set to kick it back in. Campbell handballs it. Intercepted by Bontempelli. It bounced straight into his hands as if he'd just called a puppy with a whistle.
Knocks up his first touch.
Delivers the footy with a beautiful drop punt.
Lining up the goal now.
Cordy kicks it. It bounced straight into his hands as if he'd just called a puppy with a whistle. Going for goal number one. The goal for the Bulldogs. Just when they needed it most.
The Bulldogs can't relax too much. They're only up by one goal.
Both ruckmen have their eyes on the ball. And there's the bounce. Grundy gets the tap.
Has it now.
Bicken drilled that kick in.
Keith can read the play really well. I think he's definitely on his way to becoming one of the best in the league. Passes by hand. Langdon handing it back now. He's got the ball out even when being tackled. He handballs it. Moore kicking to even the scores. It's through for a point. The Bulldogs will need to dig deep to fix the scoreboard deficit they faced at the Magpies.
Disappointing kick there. Morris waiting for his teammates to break. They're using the Tokyo subway play. He collects the loose ball. Dalhaus gets the ball out of the pack. Liberatore hand passes out to space. That decision was like taking a beer to a job interview. Not a very good idea. He kicks it. Stunning. When you need someone to stand up and be counted, he's certainly done that. That will settle his nerves. The first goal is always welcome. The ruckman, conscious of where their teammates are, they wait for the bounce. White directs it down. Pendlebury gets the ball out of the pack. And he's heading for home, going for goal number one. Moore slots the goal. Well, they've stemmed the flow with that goal, but they need to carry that momentum on if they're going to avoid the floodgates bursting. The umpire has bounced the ball. White with a big fist on it. Scoops up the bouncing ball. We'll have another ball up. White outstretches his opponent to win the ruck. Scoops up the ball. Hand pass by Roberts. They've conceded possession. Penetrating hand pass. That's it for the second quarter. What do you think of it now, Richo?
The important thing is to keep your noses in front. But I get the feeling the Bulldogs may be fighting to stay there in the second half.
And that's the half.
Western Bulldogs 25 took the Magpies. The third term is underway.
How you respond to the challenge in the second half will determine what you become after the game, whether you're a loser or a winner.
It's impossible to outplay an opponent you can't outthink. Think about that.
He runs for home. Moves it quickly by hand. Kicks. The mark is taken by Keith.
He kicks and clears the ball out of the 50.
Takes that one strongly. Goes by hand.
Unfortunately, placed ball finds its way into the opposition's grasp.
Goal to the Western Bulldogs.
He's bagged a couple now.
The Bulldogs bite 11.
Cordy. He's a smart guy, but he's got to keep a cooler head, so he can make the right decisions more often.
tap by White.
Mort made the awkward bounce look easy. He's got great hands. Main heads in for the goals. Drifts wide to go through for a behind. The Magpies, no need to worry just yet. He'll be disappointed with that effort.
Morris has a lovely kick on him. If he can utilise that in heavy traffic, he will become crucial to his team's finals ambitions. Moore has a kick, and the ball crosses over the boundary, and the ball is out of play. Morris kicks the ball. He marks the ball.
Roberts plays it on. The ball was thrown. Free kick for Koskinen-Elliott. Sends the Sharon on its way. Don't take too long lining up for goal. Invariably, the mind messes up more shots than the body. A great effort. Elliott, urged on by the crowd, prepares to kick. 35 metres out. The ball is hammered towards goal by Elliott. Two goals can bring this back for the Magpies. He'll be disappointed with that effort. He'll be looking to spot the player on the burst.
Bontempelli. He's a smart guy, but he's got to keep a cooler head so he can make the right decisions more often. Pendlebury sinks the needed goal. The Bulldogs trail.
You can feel the intensity build as both ruckmen prepare for the bounce. Clean tap out of the ruck. He gets tackled as he hands it off. Slams it on the boot. He had his eye on the ball all the way and took the mark well. Shot by Roughhead. Score for the Bulldogs. Roughhead puts them back in contention. The Western Bulldogs in front.
Roughhead has a nose for goals. You wouldn't want to bet against him, even on the tightest of angles.
The Rucks can't complain about that true bounce. Definitely palmed to advantage. Controlled by Roberts. He threaded the needle to get the handball out. Oh, smart interception. He takes the shot. Smith has really shanked that one. It's not the score he was looking for.
Their disposal efficiency has been fantastic, but Collingwood need to begin taking more gambles if they're going to cause some damage on the scoreboard. A nice contested mark. Sending it on its way. Pendlebury with real good use of the body.
Sends the Sharon on its way. Good mark on the run. As we get into the final break, the scores are the Bulldogs, 38, Collingwood, 28. Both coaches will be anxious. Only one term to go now.
Pain is temporary. It may last a minute, an hour, or a day, or a year. But eventually it will subside and something else will take its place. If you quit, however, it will last forever.
Wood with clean hands for a difficult bouncing ball. Cramery enjoying a height advantage. Cramery takes a shot. His aim was just on. The Bulldogs lead Collingwood. Disappointing kick there. Grundy looking a real threat out there when he pulls in contested marks like that one. Not a pretty drop punt, but it gets away okay. Goes short with a hand pass. Good drop punt by Mayne. Wood ran to meet the ball and took the mark superbly. He hand passes the ball. Now that's just giving the ball away. It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. Punch by Grundy. Bounces favourably for Greenwood. Lobs the handball. Mort starts in, his shadow beside him. Where else would it be? Well, depends on the side. Blair making a mess of that kick. That's one area of his game that does need improvement. Casanova would have been jealous of that pickup. Hand passed by Bontempelli. Grundy with no time to delay with that kick. Lucky bounce collected. And we have a ball up. Hit by Grundy. Clean hands with a difficult bouncing ball. Is in his possession. DeGoey with his head down, running for home. DeGoey with a great kick.
DeGoey has the ability, I think, to be a 20 to 30 a goal season player.
Clean tap by Keith. Clean hands with a difficult bouncing ball. Clean hands with a difficult bouncing ball. He runs for home. Going for goal number one. Stringer kicks it behind. The Western Bulldogs by 5 points. I would have expected him to nail that.
Done. He's improved his hands to a point now that he can release players from tight pack situations. Dalhouse, with good strong hands, he handballs it. Rough head, running in now. Hit the post, that's a behind. The Western Bulldogs lead.
That's one area of his game that does need improvement. Roughhead wins the marking contest. He gains possession. Smith heading in. Watch his style. To be generous, you'd say he was just wide of the mark with that shot. The Western Bulldogs by 7 points. Disappointing kick there. Wallace running to catch that one. Chief lays a hard tackle and forces the ball to spill out. Approaching the goals now. Going for goal number two. Nice goal from Liberatore.
Liberatore, he's a very intelligent guy. He always seems to make the right decisions no matter what's happening on field around him.
Roberts on the ball at the moment. He's got the footy in his hands. Cordy approaching home now. Cordy with the shot. The Western Bulldogs add one to their tally. Cordy gets number three.
Cordy, he'll want to try and wheel around onto his favoured foot, but he's still very capable on the other.
He grabs it on the run. Squeezes out a handball. Kicked by Bontempelli. A favourable bounce. Head down now as he goes in for the goal. Cordy manages to sneak it through. Brief moment of serenity before the ball is bounced and the ruckman unleash. Keith knocks it down the field. They say hard work never killed anybody, but clearly Collingwood are not willing to take that.